I work with resin because of how it transforms under different lighting conditions and its endless capabilities as a medium. The most challenging part of the process is figuring out the right color balance between the resin and the pigment. The balance of precision, patience, and timing of my work is based on the characteristics of nature. Colors and shapes are a minimalistic and condensed representation of natural occurring events and phenomena.